I should probably put the toilet seat up before I pee. She's not gonna be happy if I don't put that toilet seat up before I pee. If I don't put that seat up, I can forget about getting any pussy. I should probably urinate before leaving. It's gonna be a long journey. I should really urinate before leaving. I don't want to piss my pants like last time.
Hey, Nate. How's life?
I don't know. It's all right.
I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hate it when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but hey, it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. Spend a minute, I know, now I'm back to wrong. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and... Where'd the beat go?
Thank you. Handball or not? If you move when you are not supposed to, you are eliminated.
Jess,
yo,
can you show me a perfect loop?
Of course, just give me 2 seconds.
Thank you, brother. Yeah, apparently the perfect loop doesn't exist. Wait.
You moved, go back to the start.
But I didn't even move though.
Randolph, I saw you move, so you have to go back to the start. That's the rules.
I didn't even move though.
This is our last.
last dance, Fatty. Make it a good one.
Right now!
If I stay with...
Now, if you miss this one, I'm not going to talk to you for a whole week.
Right, that's enough. The next person to laugh will be sent to the head teacher's office.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, as I was saying, in the Pythagoras theorem, A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
I was running through the six with my walls.
Yeah.
And that's all we need to calculate the answer.
So if we know the length of the hypotenuse...
Me if I was playing Squid Game.
Queuing for petrol. Queuing for petrol. We don't need petrol, cause I'm on a bike. I'm on a bike. I'm on a bike. Queuing for petrol, but I'm on a bike. Queuing for petrol. Queuing for petrol. We don't need petrol, cause I'm on a...
Creature on the beat, by the way.
My body different.